Welcome to my video blog. This is the first time that I am doing this. The face might not look very excited, but trust me, inside I'm like screaming over excitement. So, I'm Gabriela. I'm 25 years old. And I am a big fan of life. that's about it. I decided to do this video vlog, maybe 3 weeks ago. I was actually inspired by someone else who did a video vlog, but it was a video vlog about her recovery. She did open heart surgery and she was recovering from it, and she did a video blog about her recovery. I saw it and I was so inspired, because you guys do not know this yet, but I am going to have heart surgery. I have an arterium septum defect type 2. Something really strange when you realize or when you find out that you have a congenital heart defect. I was really shocked. I did not expect that at all. It was actually just a routine check, because my doctor heard a noise when he was listening to my heart. He heard a noise and then he was like, you know what, I need you to go to the cardiologist and get that noise checked out. Okay, so after months of testing, like two months, they decided that they have to open me up and close the hole. I also came with a text for my first video blog. I wanted to come with a text to encourage you guys. Proverbs 16 verse 9 says, "We can make our plans, but the Lord determines our steps." But we need to remember that we can make plans, but He is someone who determines our steps. And you might not get to do what you wanted at that time, but you can trust that whatever is happening, it is for the best, and He is right there guiding you through it, giving you the strength and comforting you